There we are, people.
Let us find out what's in here.
This is location number two, Hispanic area. And we got some people coming through. Yeah, be warned. Like I said, there is some headstones that aren't here, that aren't around. They were in the 1978 flood. They were trying to cross a river and they didn't get to make it. So here we go. See? All the ones that don't have crosses. Those that just have crosses are lost. Seeing as big as the other one was. So I do apologize. A bunch of my cousins. A bunch of family around here. Let's see if I can fix them. Nope, it's not wanting to stay. I'm not going to show any of the names, well, much of them. Just wanted to show y'all some of the graves. Sorry about that. See? There's another one. Just recording some of the graves. Bunch of my family. I see the ones with Castro. It's family. My great grandmother and great grandfather. Right here. My uncle, great uncle, my great aunt. And here's a cousin. It's just a baby, a year old. I mean, look at that. Oh yeah, it's very beautiful out here. My Uncle Joe. Horse poop, almost stepped in it. Thank you for your service, Uncle Joe. Thank you for your service, sir. Yes, sir. I mean, can't show y'all this one. This is of my grandma and grandpa. That's right here next to us. I can show you the bench of what it is. This is my grandpa and grandma's. I'm not going to show y'all the names. Let's just say he was born in 1917, died in 95. My grandma was born in 1924, died 2013. I mean, sorry, slipped on a frog. It is pretty out here. Ooh, I have got to go see this one. Stepped on a thorn, hold on. Ow. I got a thorn on my foot. Who is you, sir? Oh, thank you for your service there, sir. So pretty out. Oh, I got a thorn in my paw, my foot. One of my friends right here. I still remember that day. Rest in peace, buddy. Let's see Mr. Decker. Rest in peace, Pops. It's all pretty around here.